Have you faced a problem where you are unable to join the Zoom app using your iPhone? Don't panic. Here's the advanced guide on how you can fix this unable to join the Zoom meeting problem with just one click. So let's get started. Make sure you have a strong Wi-Fi or cellular data connection. You can test your connection by opening Safari and try going to a website. If you find the website doesn't load, then your internet connection is the problem. Now you can try this network troubleshooting guide. Solution 1. Turn on and then turn off airplane mode. Slide down, turn on the airplane mode and wait for 30 seconds and turn it back off. After that, check whether your issue is solved or not. Otherwise, try our next solution. Solution 2. Update your Zoom app. Open the App Store, search Zoom app. If you find any updates available, then tap on update. Now open the Zoom app and check whether your problem is solved or not. After that, try our next solution. Try to restart your device. Sometimes, a simple restart can fix minor glitches that might be preventing you from joining Zoom meetings. After restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not, and try our next solution. Solution 4. Reinstall the Zoom app. Press and hold on the Zoom app, then tap on the Remove the App option. After that, tap on Delete App. Tap on Delete, and your app will be deleted. And now, reinstall the app from the App Store and try to join the meeting. After that, hopefully, your inability to join the Zoom app problem will be solved. If you found this video helpful, then hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.